audience, ladies and gentlemen, very good afternoon. So as CEO of Team MSL, it is a privilege for me to be in front of you this afternoon with the opportunity to present the set of products that our company is offering for the naval application. So, first of all, a few words about LT MMSL company, which has been formed in 2017 by LT and NBDA, two world-class engineering majors. Under the understanding that procurement in India will happen through by Indian IDM, by Indian, and by and make Indian categories of defense procurement under Make in India initiative, L&T, a key player in defense activities through platform and missile, and MBDA, the European leader in missile system, have decided to join their effort to form this JV to develop and manufacture missile system solutions for the Indian Armed Forces in the India Self-Reliance environment. Therefore, LT MMSL is benefiting from the proven expertise and proven powerful product, wide-range product and background of these two major defense sectors. So, LT MMSL is based, the headquarters are based in Mumbai. And in parallel of the first marketing activities to answer to the armed forces needs, first industrial activities of LT MMSL have started in 2020 in Coimbatore, in SEZ, close to Coimbatore, and for making mechanical and functional integration of a MICA missile launcher for Rafale, and for the MICA missile rear section, which has been bought by the Indian forces. So I will not enter in full detail, but this is the first industrial application in order to start and develop the capacity to prepare the delivery of major programs for the Indian Armed Forces. So, the LT MMSL development and Make in India trajectory is following a progressive process which has started years ago with L&T and NBDA partnership on production of missile subsystems. So you can see some pictures where L&T and NBDA has worked together on equipment, on actuator, on mechanical parts, on electronics also. Moving from build to print, build to spec, and in the future development, LT MMSL is currently developing an ecosystem with Indian defense players to offer efficient products with maximized Indian content and capacity for Indians. Now, few words about our product. And here, a slide which illustrates the various layers of air defense for battleships. So there is three main areas of defense: closing weapon system, point air defense, and other air defense. I will not enter in full detail of this slide due to the time constraints, but we are LT MMSL. We have the capacity to provide solutions in all those domains. And in the following slide, we will focus on some solutions that we are offering. So here, an illustration of three main products that I will detail later on. The first one is a C-sector for the Navy. So we are offering this system for the Navy in the SRSAM by global request. The exocet, second one is the exocet MM40 Block 3 for the Navy. so the medium range anti-ship missile program. And the third one is a naval application of the Acheron MP missiles, which is previously known under MMP. So this is the fifth generation multi-purpose combat missile system for naval application. All those missiles are mature systems currently in service in European forces and also in many foreign countries. C-Sector. So C-Sector is the latest generation of local area air defense naval weapon system utilizing the common anti-air modular missile CAM, which is already in service in the in UK, in the Royal Navy and in the British Army for ground base application. So this system is an advanced design, flexible and cost-effective in all weather conditions. When I say flexible, so it can act as local area and point defense, mainly application. It provides principal air defense against the full naval air targets set, including maneuvering, low signature targets, in high-level countermeasure environment. The system has a robust architecture. It encompasses multiple firing channels and sophisticated weapon control system to allow high rate of firing against multiple simultaneous targets and ability to detect saturing attacks. As far of its integration in CNS, so it has been designed in a way that it is its integration in the various ship. It is compact, it has low weight, so we can load a lot of missiles on ships in small volume. This is a key driver that are being followed in order to ease installation and retrofit on various range of naval platforms. As far as the missile is concerned, so the missile is built around a robust active architecture using an advanced digital solid state RF seeker combined with data link target object, delivering exceptional missile accuracy and exceptional single shot kill probability. As far as the launcher is concerned, so we are using a soft vertical launch, so the missile enter in boost mode after his ejection from the launcher.
We have left 3 more minutes, so you have to hurry up, please.
Yeah. The launcher, the missile is firing from self-contained canister, and this provides an exceptional short-range performance of the missile, with a minimum launch signature and 360 degree coverage. The fact that there is no exhaust gas to be managed by the vertical launch reduces significantly the maintenance of the launcher. In addition to that, C-Sector benefits from a government-to-government user group, so the UK Navy and also the other Navy which have brought this system in the world. So LTMSL so is currently offering this C-Sector, which is already in the service in the Royal Navy, to the Indian Navy, in answering to the VLS SR-SAR requirement, and has successfully completed field evaluation trial last year. A quick overview of the Acheron MP for naval application. So this missile is also used for other applications like for infantry and for armored fighting vehicles. So this Acheron MP can provide a number of solutions for maritime operation also, ranging from force protection to special operation. So it is easily retrofitted onto various naval platforms. It is so as it is one missile which can be used for mounted and dismounted troops as well as naval activities. This can generate a stockpile management advantage. So the missile is very light, less than 15 kilograms. Length is 1.3 meters. So this lightweight weapon system is easily man portable. It has all function day and night, all weather operation, even in extreme of climates like desert or subarctic conditions. It provides two firing modes, local before launch, local after launch. It has an effective application up to 4 kilometers. It provides high quality of image, which are provided by the seeker and also by the sites, enabling optimized decision making by the operator, which is also fully supported by automatic system in order to minimize operation operator workload. In addition to that, this missile is a soft launch also, and smokeless characteristics, so it can be fine from confined environment. Last point is the Exocet Block 3. So, Exocet Block 3 is the latest generation variant of the Exocet family of anti-ship missile, and is in operation in France, of course, but also in a lot of other navies around the world. More than 30 navies has adopted the Exocet Block 3. Exocet system, sorry. Features serve to provide the system with outstanding penetrative capabilities against the most solid of enemy defense. Advanced active seeker with adaptive search pattern allowing autonomous acquisition of moving target in complex scenario, even at long range. Propulsion is made by a booster or rocket motor at launch, and then a turbo engine, giving operational flexibility to keep with long range engagement. So some characteristics, so weight, 780 kilos, length less than 6 meters, speed high subsonic. It is of course combat proven, all weather condition, multi-target oriented, long range capabilities against moving target, and also littoral warfare and coastal land attack. So this is the end of my presentation. So in summary, Team MSL is therefore strongly engaged in Make in India initiative, offering various family of missiles to provide efficient solution and long-term support with common missile for the various armed forces during the whole life duration of the various systems. So you have seen with C-Sector, we have naval and ground application. With Acheron, it is used in infantry and more platform and also naval application. And Exocet also is used for ground, naval, and air application. So thank you for your attention. Daniel Wand.